Yeah. Ride with the mob, alhamdulillah. Check in with me and do your job. Ferg is the name, Bimbola did the chain. Torn on for the watch, Prezi playing Jane. Yamagini chain, rest in peace to my superior. Hermes link a feed a village in Liberia. TMZ taking pictures causing my hysteria. Mama see me on BT and start tearing up. I'ma start killing niggas, how you get that tripe? I attended Harlem picnics where you risk your life. Uncle used to skim work, selling nicks at night. I was only 8 years old, watching Nick at night. Uncle Psycho was in that bathroom bucket. Knife to his gut, oh, daddy don't cut him. Suicidal thoughts, come to me with no advisory.
So this past week, Coach started something called the Gaucho Gauntlet, where he split the whole team into teams of blue and white. And for that whole week, we competed in drills, in scrimmages, and in Coach Mo's minute to win it challenges, along with some off the field things.
The heck of white.
Hey, but guys, listen. The whole point of that was to learn from that, something that we don't always learn from practice like we learned from the last 3 days, right? And so I'm so glad you guys bought into it. It wasn't just like, you know, Gaucho Gauntlet. Remember, Bake was like, what does that even mean, points, right? Honestly, what does it even mean, points? If it gets you guys to play that hard, right, that's what it means. The intensity, the energy, the effort you guys put out the last 3 days, I literally cannot say enough, all right? That was as good as I've seen in terms of practice intensity as a Gaucho.
Coach Mo's Minute to Win It challenges are super fun. He had us doing all kinds of crazy stuff, like eating an Oreo off your face.
Oh, Marty! Marty!
Oh! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Doing blindfolded challenges. And they're super out there, but it gets the guys to do something besides just competing in lacrosse. They've been super fun, and I think we all appreciate Coach Mo's Minute to Win It.
I'm up, just one more!
I got it.
Just go.
Yeah!
We're built to win!
That's what Bake does. They can't keep it down.
Hey, that's him.
So other than lacrosse, we made an IM soccer team to play a little soccer.
What a save, finish it.
We're just asking around on the teams, looking for people, you know, FIFA enthusiasts, people with any foot coordination, anyone who wants to play. There's this one kid from Asia named Hua who reached out to us, asked to join the team, and we couldn't say no.
Look at him, Bakes on.
This is the first game of the season.
We're great. We're one of the best out there.
Almost all of us have played to some extent, but only a few of us really played in high school, played at the competitive level. It's Salvador FC is serious.
They said I got my signing bonus. That's
just, I did kind of shut him out.
You, that, is that your first clean sheet? Yeah.
That is my first clean sheet.
It's a great day.
Let's go. First clean sheet and first goals.
Yeah, wow, in the same game. Big game for Salvador FC.
Big game for Salvador FC.
JD, you won man of the match.
Oh, glad.
I don't get it for a clean sheet.
A lot of votes went to Miles and Adrian, but JD ended up with man of the match. Brent never received a lot of votes.
You selected that. Nobody voted for him.
Yeah, so we wanted a little break from on the field stuff, so we had a couple guys go out surfing. Me, Smitty, Ryan Fisk, and then Ashton, who was the first time surfer. California dreaming on such a winter's day.
All my leaves are brown.